All right, here we go with another one.
I know what they desire.
Let's just try and play our best game, and whatever happens, happens. I think that's the best way to look at it. We're just going to play our best shit. We're going to be a monster.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
And whatever they do from there is their shit. You'll notice the bot lane. Duo bot lane not looking to... Yeah, I'm glad I picked Arya then. That is bad. I'm gonna get this back off.
Minions have spawned.
No, he never thought of that. Yeah, so this is like, I guess I'm just hard bronze right now, so we'll see what's up. This is our first game out of our provisionals. We'll see what's up. They made this guy pick Tom so that they could play their fuckboy shit. Literally, team fuckboys. Echo back too. So, there we go. Got me mistaken for somebody who's not gonna proc their electrocute on. For someone who's not gonna auto you when you step up. Come on, buddy. Either use your Q to farm. Tom is OP though. You want to step up here? We really just need to stop missing CS. We can kill him if he step up again. Especially if he doesn't actually get the CS. Electrocutes up. Okay with this. Missed a whole wave of CS. But yeah, that pressure was worth. Why is that cannon focused? Notice you are dangerously close to enemy. Okay. Thank my jungler. Another three minions you missed. Their jungler finishes back. As long as I don't get minion locked. I I can now make sure he doesn't harm. Well, you can do that too. So he can't buy anything good right now. Free backs.
An enemy has been slain.
Trying to bait me or something? If he's trying to bait me or what, but this wave's crashing either way, and I don't know if he has enough for his item or not. He might after it crashes. Just make him blow some shit. He can't farm it. He won't farm it. That's fine. Again, that's fine. He pulled that, but he lost a bunch of CS for his work. And, gets the less good back, I think. Alright. He's down 15 CS.
Don't you trust me?
24 CS. Oof. I'm gonna try and get this push off and start rotating bot already. Actually have this thing where I really like free kills. That's two big cooldowns already, buddy. Missed a wave. Yeah, I'm gonna miss a wave. Hit him. They got the double kill bot lane. Yeah, see? That's just beautiful play right there. To get that back off. It's fine, I get a plate for it. Get a plate for it, he's down 20 CS. We get a Cloud Drake, we got two kills bot lane. Our Nocturne is now really strong. Wait for his shield to wear off. Don't fine. Gonna jump on me, boy? Oh man. He's just looking for something to do. This boy's out of mana. I mean, that's good and all, but you like missed more CS. You're down, what, 26 now? I'm obviously gonna push in this wave. I get another plate. I'm not gonna lie, if they don't give that shutdown to Caitlyn, this game is over. He's welcome to get it too. So close. Jump it. Fucking dare you.
Don't hold back.
I think you might have misplayed that, buddy. Auto him once. Minions, don't focus me, please.
Turret plating will
play it, Dodger's game. But he still only has 47 CS, so if we don't start deleting people, I mean, we are deleting people. That actually wasn't worth it, to be fair. Was not worth at all. Like, that kill was not worth the, I guess I didn't even get an assist on the Kha'Zix. Yeah, that wasn't worth the, stopwatch. Oh, I'm here. Is he planning something crazy? That's fine, buddy. You got that one. I'm taking my tower. I got the good jungler. I got the good jungler. When you got the good jungler, it feels so good. You can, like, do stuff like rotate with the fucking jungler. Alright, that's tower. I forget that you don't have to do that anymore. Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. Is Kha'Zix chasing him? I don't think he is. He might be trying to chase me.
Don't you trust me?
Hey there, buddy. Actually a really nice sidestep. Really gonna need you to like kill her? Buddy, no. Please be hurting. No, I don't think that's what you meant to do, buddy. There's just too much CC for that shit. That sucked. This is one of those, why is your support split pushing questions? Might wanna eat your boy. I mean, everybody lives if he eats the other boy. Back. I was supposed to say stay with your boy, but it works either way. You have ult up. Your ult does that. Did it? I don't know if Tom lives or not. If he does, that's ridiculous.
A summoner has disconnected. A summoner has reconnected.
Okay. His refusal to eat anybody is really kind of getting on my nerves at this point. You would. Seriously?
They're mine.
Alright, but you're gonna take this one from me.
An enemy has been slain.
You're in the bad place. I think we sell that boy for the other boy. I forgot about AD Ahri, which I actually used to play a lot. You should probably watch out for all the ults that can shoot out at you, bud. Alright, so we have all the stuff. We're ready to start killing people. Get 30% CDR. Fine, there's nowhere for them to go. Okay. Didn't want to use that, but I guess I had to anyway. I'm doing that. No way. Yeah, that's dumb.
Killing spree.
I mean, one of you is gonna die, but... I'll take that shit down, Gold. Oh, that was actually not worth. I just wanted blue buff, honestly. This is way past over. So, I did that thing in the mid game again where I don't get CS. And we really have to work on not doing that anymore. These would be 30. Somebody's gonna die anyway. An enemy has been slain. Yeah, there's just too much kill potential. No, I don't mean pick potential, but there's that too. But there's too much kill potential. It's like, once one of the easy CCs hits you... Oh, that hit me? Finisher or not, I don't really know. That sucked. What would you like me to do? Like, you've literally said you won't eat anyone to save them. What would you like me to do to save you? Okay. Yay. I guess it's my fault for not building rallies. I mean, you can turn this whenever you want. Well, now you can't. I don't know what the fuck he was doing there. Could have turned it whenever he wanted. I mean, it requires Bran to, like, wake up and get off his blue buff to press R, but about it. You have ult. You have shit. Do you want Rage Blade second? You're gonna E. Yeah. I don't actually have to chase them for this. Just go take the. What the hell? He's dead anyway. Duo boys set, didn't duo boy stuff. Should be dead. There you go. Heal it up. Yeah, the only time he eats people is to be a dick. It's actually, like, almost funny, but not. Sure, why not? I never buy Spellbinder. That's a game anyway. He needs to get out of there. Just CC'd for days. What is he doing? Just come take the free Baron. Convincing people to not do stupid shit is hard. Come take the free Baron. Now we walk top. It's literally that easy. An ally has been slain. The first time he ults all game. That makes sense. Of course, he goes for a fucking Cloud Drake. Like, dude, it's a Cloud Drake. Who gives a shit about that shit? Okay. I'll make you eat it. Really, how you want to die? Oh my god. I guess so. That ult was nothing too. Nocturne is like getting... He got an inhib. I can't be mad. Did it really work? Yep, that really worked. Okay. Alright, that was pretty fresh. It's nice to finally get a win. Alright. Later, internet. 3-6. That's the shit I like.